getting to play on a school night. Heading out for a quick one nighter, got my hammock. Got my little oven here. It's just a smaller one than I have at the village. Almost out of the city. I'm sure we're gonna have a bit of rain later. That sky does look like rain, doesn't it? Hope we get to camp in time. And a tarp set up before that happens. It's all the wild garlic flowered now. Fair bit of it. Just doing my walk around the farmer's fields. Getting long now. It's at least knee height in the middle of it. Just got to camp. That's where we're pretty much staying tonight. Tyson's already eaten everything. My rucksack, my food bag, fire pit's just as we left it, nice and tidy, no little pests messing stuff up, grand.
Getting darker, eh?
come on. You have to.
Wet. I've ordered myself a new DD hammock, the XL one. Figured I've been working hard the past couple of months to treat myself, so I got two new tarps coming, some new work gloves, some new pans to actual cook on. What else? I had two new tarps, a new hammock. I can't wait. I mean, this one's brilliant, but it's had a had a 4-year use, I think, so not that there's anything wrong with it, because it's fine, it'll go for a few more years, but I'm gonna get this other one, use that and put this one away. That's my underquilt. Sweet. Psst, go. And it's just started raining. Timing or what? Just gonna chill here for a five, have a little drink, and get my fire lit. Sitting chilling in the rain, and these two young gentlemen have come down to say hello. They watch my videos.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mental. So it's fire's been going for a while. We've had a fair bit of rain, but not serious. Got all my stuff under there. Just gonna collect more firewood. Rain's back on. So it's raining and we all know where Tyson is, in the hammock. I've got coffee here. It's raining a lot. Won't last for long though. Well, there's not really much to be done, eh? Bet those kids are absolutely soaking. It's nice meeting people that watch my videos. So I pushed the fire back and to the side. Got the hot ashes there. Even though it's still raining, I'm going to cook some burger. First turn. Yeah, it's a cheeseburger. Getting dark shortly, people. Just out collecting some firewood. The oven is a go, just firing off the rack and got the oven heating up, preheating it at 7-8 sticks on the side, so yeah, gas mark 8 sticks. pretty much where the jam's been boiling out in the middle. It's me and my hammock now. Tyson's here. Well guys, I'll catch you all in the morning, or in like 6 hours or something. Six a.m. Slept brilliant. I'm gonna get up, pack up, and get home and get ready for work. That's my hammock and everything packed up. It's got my tarp, and then I'm done. Guys, big thanks for watching. We'll catch y'all on the next one, which should be Monday.